This, let's go ahead and mention that this one has all the manuals.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you just did. We're back. We found a needle in another Rockola jukebox that was in worse shape than this. So we took it, we put it in this one, and we're going to get this bad boy going. Here comes 147. Get ready. Oh, look at this. This is cool. It's telling what record. Unbelievable technology. Here it comes. Oh, now it's, oh, there it goes. I hear sound. Leave it up. He's messing with the volume knob. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wiggle it more. Oh no, now it's good. Guys, we got a fully working jukebox here. It even sounds good, other than this particular song. Can it go up any louder? Just keep wiggling it back and forth till it clean it up. Now, I got to show you how filthy this record is. It's amazing it sounds that good. When you see how dirty this record is, look at that. Oh, wait, we need light. I don't know if you can appreciate it, but the thing is just filthy, and it still sounded that good. I'm amazed. All right, guys, fully working jukebox. We just need records. And what else? Just a purpose for it, really.